Hi there. The last 2 days were all about volcanoes. While charging, we witnessed El Fuego puffing out fumes and debris. And the following day, we hiked up Pacaya Volcano to get a better understanding of Guatemala's volcanic activity. From the top, we got a great view over El Fuego and Agua Volcano. Not far from Pacaya is a geothermal plant located, using the volcanic heat to produce energy and to reduce CO2.